G'day you guys, how's it going? I'm going to pull apart this Himalayan because I've got some nice goodies coming from the UK hopefully early next week. So it's a pretty rainy day out here in New Zealand as we're still in winter. So I might as well use this time to get this bike sorted. So I'm gonna try and I'm getting a 17 tooth sprocket, front sprocket for this bike as well. Try and cut that RPM at 100K. I'm a bit worried about the bike not having the torque to be so high geared. If it is, I'll just have to revert back to the original sprocket. But the rear cushion on this axle is pretty bad, so I've got that coming as well. So bit of crap in there, man. I don't know if I even know if I can fit a 17 tooth in there. Was easy enough, I guess.